And tonight, more women are coming forward against an accused serial rapist. According to the Modesto Bee, three additional victims contacted police in Turlock and Sonora, claiming Joseph Pimentel attacked them. Prosecutors say he targeted homeless women, and DNA evidence reportedly links him to two rapes in June.